Welcome to the Wisconsin Law Journal's Women in Law Celebration. And each of the women that we've recognized this evening has made and continues to make her mark on the legal profession.
This year, we received an impressive group of candidates representing every part of the legal profession. Judges, litigators, government attorneys, they're all among tonight's honorees. No matter what the challenge put before them, each of our honorees has handled it with grace, with determination, and with intelligence. It's an honor for the Wisconsin Law Journal to recognize such a magnificent group of women and to be here tonight to celebrate their contributions to Wisconsin's legal community. Choosing one woman honoree to recognize above the rest is always a difficult task. It's my great pleasure to announce that our 2015 Woman of the Year is Maria Kreider of Godfrey & Kahn.
Thank you. I'm obviously very just humbled and really thankful for this award. It came out during my preparation with the Law Journal and the video about, you know, can women have it all? And I think that's something that's talked about in the media quite a lot. It's going to be talked about for years to come, because as I sat here and watched all of the videos about all of the honorees, you know, women can have it all. And frankly, the women in this room are recognized not just because they're women, but because they're top attorneys and lawyers. I think about my boys who are here tonight, and really the highlight of my life, and my husband who's supportive. I'm joined at my table by my team leader, the judge I started my career with, a woman that's mentored me, and women that I mentor. I think about that, and I think about the support I have from my law firm, not only in the litigation team, but in the firm, and, you know, in the community. And I think in the Milwaukee community, it is a important time for women. We've got the first federal judge that is a woman, Pam Pepper. And I think it's just really an exceptional time for women, now more than ever, to really, you know, think big and have big goals. So I'm excited about the future for this legal community and its women. And most of all, I'm just really thankful and honored to have this award. Thank you.
Once again, congratulations to all our honorees this evening.